Hi guys, this is your girl Miss Clarendon again, yet with another video. I'm going to be doing my lawn. I'm going to put down some grass. I start working on it already. I forgot to video when I start digging up the grass, but this is what it looks like. I dig it up and I plant these flowers. So now I'm going to show you all what I'm going to do to get this grass down. Stay tuned to what I'm going to do. Okay, first guys, I'm going to kind of rake up all of the like leaves that's on here, and then I'm going to try to even out the ground, the dirt, before I lay the grass. So stay tuned. Show you what I'm going to do. Gotta take out all of the little rocks out the ground. You don't want to lay it down without this being even. So I'm going to continue even it out, and I'll come back to show you what it looks like after I'm finished. Okay guys, now I'm trying to smooth out the ground to make it even, so when I put the grass down it won't be some high and some is low. Hey guys, I'm going to put some of the grass down now to let you guys see what it looks like. Not because I'm wearing long fingernails, that means I can't do it. I could do anything I put my mind to. Stay tuned. Okay guys, I'm going to lay the grass now. Guys, stay tuned. I will come back and show you the finished touch of what I just did. I'm almost through now. I just have to paint those brick and white. I just finished putting down the mulch. Just waiting to lay the grass.
Okay.
I finally finished the grass, laid all the grass down, and I'm going to water it right now. I just have a little tiny bit left, but I'm all done. This is the finish. All finished. So this is what it looks like. It was fun laying the grass. So I'm just gonna water it. I'm gonna water it now. Put some water on it and make it look nice. Please guys, comment below and let me know how I did. I think I did a good job. I'm just letting you guys know that a woman could do anything, a man could do anything. It was kind of hard taking up the grass because you have to take your time to pick up the grass because it will break apart. It will fall apart, so I had to be very careful, like extra careful putting it down. So I'm going to put this, I have the sprinkler, so I'm going to turn it on a little bit, like maybe later, and I have to water it like every day. It looks kind of brown right now, but that's the way it is when you first put down new grass, but after a while it's gonna look so pretty. So guys, please like, share, subscribe. Please subscribe. Please share this video out. Please leave a comment, please. I need your support, so just share me out, and please just go to Miss Clarendon. And also, please check out my Instagram page. It's m5s_vases. Please, if you want to put your order in, please put your order in. And you could also find me on Facebook. On Stacy Reed on Facebook. So just subscribe, please, and share me out. Share this video out, guys. Just share it out. Share it out. You guys have a wonderful and a blessed rest of your day. Always remember to put God first in everything that you do. Love you guys.